Google Calendar. Google Calendar helps you scheduling your all tasks. You can access calendar from gmail.com or calendar.google.com. Sign in to your existing account. See, this is your calendar. It shows days and hours in a day. Here in the top right corner, you can see this option. By default, weekly view is selected. You can select any other view. Like here, I am selecting monthly view. It will show you scheduling for full month. Like here, now I am selecting schedule view. It shows the scheduling in a brief or summarized way. If you want to add any new appointment or event, just click on the date. Like here, I am selecting 22. Add heading. Like here, now I am selecting meeting. And you can add time too, like 3:30 to 4:30. There are many other options to use. If you want to use those options, click on this button, More. You will see this window with lots of different options. If I want to repeat the same event, you can select accordingly. In this way, you can use calendar, Google Calendar, and schedule the events. Thank you.